The Loire welcome you, and so do I. I'm counting on you to stick. The sooner we end Markana, the sooner we make New Bordeaux a better place for black folk.
You ain't welcome here. Get going.
Well, I must have barreled on out of here.
Sorry.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck, and as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot-first-let-God-sort-them-out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
nice to see you.
How you doing?
I told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of that heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was, shit.
That nigga shows his face around here. We'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
Okay, just stay out of my way.
Ain't no time.
What do you think Georgie'll do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit?
He'll kill Richie for sure. Probably Charlie and Merle too.
Fuck. Comes to that, my ass is vanishing. Georgie'll never find me out there in that swamp.
Charlie called in all the boys. We're good. Just need to hunker down and wait for that nigger to come to us.
Whatever that was, it's gotta be close. Sounds coming from one of them goddamn voodoo dolls. Creepy ass shit. That's the set. Stay clear of it.
Don't stare too close. That should have swallowed your soul. Jesus Christ!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
quit cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Get down! He's got a gun!
Annoying as hell.
Bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we fuck like your mama on prom night.
For sure.
Huh?
Hey, motherfucker! Georgie! Fuck!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and dirty old Baron's got waiting for you around the corner.
No point in looking back.
He's over here! Get him!
Let her rip! Can't do shit!
Burn him till he squeals!
Yeah, burn, boy!
I'm in cover! Get it off me!
We find an animal back here.
Go find him!
Come off me!
Houdini or something.
You headed that way. Go see what you can find.
Shit, gotta reload.
Looky what the top.
Gonna plug him.
Got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we are fucked like you.
What?
Hey, motherfucker!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you around the corner.
Thank you.
trying. Cut.
George, you sent you? Ah! Ah! Oh!